I have many, many years before you have to worry about it. How are you?
I'm doing great.
This is my friend Kylie Watts. How little, how tiny is this in weight?
It is 2.7 pounds, but holds 275 pounds.
Wait a minute. Say those numbers again.
2.7 pounds, so small and compact, goes from 2.5 inches up to 18 inches.
But this holds 275 pounds. So it's every sporting event you've ever been dragged to or wanted to go to, okay? It's that time when, even if just going through the mall, I've noticed, have you noticed there's not as many benches in the mall anymore?
I have, and there's so many times where we need to sit, whether, you know, it's out doing the recreational things we love, gardening, fishing, you know, taking care of the things around the house. Maybe you just need extra places for guests to sit. This is a multi-purpose, completely adjustable stool, like we said, that goes from 2.5 to 18 inches high and encourages you to do what so many of us need to do, and that's sit down.
Show them how ingenious this is. By the way, the mother of invention, in this case, wasn't a mom.
No.
It was two guys.
Brothers.
Mm-hmm. And what did they do for a living?
So one of them was a subway technician, and he was up and down and crouching down and bending down. His knees hurt. His back hurt. His brother came to visit him and was hearing him complain about how much he hurt from work.
Which is so rare, because us men never complain.
And he tried to find him a stool, something that he could sit on. And when they couldn't find it, they made it.
How do you get it to collapse in and out?
So you see these little two holes right here. Yep. You've got the same two holes on each side. You put two of your fingers in here. You give it a little twist and simply pull it out. That's it. Same thing, twist it, push it back down.
It's the coolest thing. Mm-hmm. If you look, the engineering on this is brilliant.
It's awesome.
Because I'm going to do it nice and slow. It's got a little handle on it, so you carry it. So you put two fingers here, and all you do is pull out. And it becomes the perfect little trapezoid.
Yeah.
And this weighs so little, but holds a 275-pound adult. By the way, it also is secure.
It is.
I mean, when you're sitting on this thing, you're safe.
You're comfy. You're cozy. It's one of those things that we all need extra places to seat. Maybe you're someone who commutes and you don't want to have to stand up waiting for public transportation.
Well, I got one for you.
Compact.
I got myself in trouble a couple days ago. Kids nowadays, and I won't say all, but somewhere along the line, somebody forgot to tell them that you stand up when you have an elderly person that joins public transportation.
I know what you're talking about. I saw this too.
Yes. Thank you.
Definitely. Well, this is your stool. This is your way to sit. Being so small and compact.
I didn't mean me being the elderly person.
No, of course not.
Give me two more years.
Never. You know, whether it's gardening, going out, the kids' sporting games. People have used these at amusement parks. They've taken them on vacation. We have so many great ideas.
Fun things that we really want to do in our lives, it gets ruined just because we have a little time.
Yeah.
This is absolutely brilliant. Mm-hmm. Now, by the way, you're going to play with it once or twice before you figure out this mechanism. It's two fingers on one side, two fingers on the other.
Easy.
And you just pull and twist your hand like that. Once you do it once or twice, you'll never have a problem with it again.
Now, and you can see we had the one down that was below in the garden.
Brilliant.
So say if this is something, Dan, remember, you have the handle. You even have a bigger handle, which you can carry it like a purse. But if you were going, you know, to garden, so you don't want to be crouching down. This is what we do. We bend down on our knees, and it hurts our knees. And you get in that position, and it takes forever. With this, if I wanted to garden, I could just sit here. I could turn to my side. I can turn forward. I'm not bending down. I'm not hurting my knees. So you have these great adjustable heights. So I have it on a lower setting here. You've got it all the way up to 18 inches. So you can put it different levels.
I've known Kylie for a very long time. Mm-hmm. She literally travels all over the country coming up with these great problem solution items. Mm-hmm. I'd never seen this before. I'd never had a chance to present it. The reviews on it have been exceptional.
Yeah.
It's under 35 bucks. My father is 99. And I can't slow him down.
That's good. I love
hearing
that.
He does his own gardening. Okay, but I know him. He gets tired. And my dad's not going to lug a lawn chair with him when he's doing any gardening. This thing That's really impressive.
It's awesome because it's easy to carry, easy to use. It weighs 2.7 pounds, so it's less than 3 pounds. So if you're traveling with this, you're taking it somewhere, it weighs next to nothing, but it's strong and stable, designed to be that way so that it can hold 275 pounds. So it's that perfect height at 18 inches. You saw us sitting back there at that table. It wasn't like an awkward height where we were too low. No. Some stools you can be too low. This is that perfect height. So it almost mimics a real chair, but gives you the ability to collapse it down.
I've never seen anything like that before.
It's so cool. I know.
Did you get a chance to actually meet the two brothers who invented it?
I did not, but I heard all about
their people. Yeah.
Yeah, all about their story, and I thought it was cool because, you know, we have a construction business in our family,
yep.
And sometimes there aren't places for you to sit. My dad actually takes these with him, and his guys eat lunch on them because they're working on job sites, and they don't have anywhere to sit. Fishing, you don't want to be on the ground.
My knees are shot.
I know, same.
It's just the age.
Right.
So for me, I am so excited about spring for the craziest of reasons. I love washing my car.
Mm-hmm.
But I can't, to get the wheels clean and stuff like that, I was on my hands and knees. I think this is really smart.
Oh, it's awesome. You'll find so many uses all throughout your home. And remember, you've got the ability to adjust it multiple ways and hold 275 pounds. It's really comfortable and it's meant for sitting. Don't stand on it. But
this is
something all throughout the home, whether, you know, people that are artists, musicians, photographers, using this all over the place because it solves a problem of having a place to sit when there isn't one.
All right. In all the years that I've been here, my favorite things to do is working with inventors and really ingenious items.